Jacoby Ponder.
I'm a personal chef at Fireside Chef here in Virginia Beach, Virginia, and I was in the U.S. Navy for 10 years. While in the Navy, I learned to cook with limited ingredients. It was real intense to cook in a situation like that. Once I got out of the military and went to culinary school, my passion became me. I love to cook. I think sometimes restaurant chefs don't give the military chef the accolades that they deserve. So I'm coming to CHOP representing the U.S. Navy, and I'm here to win. What's going on, family? This is Chef Ponder. Here represent Five Star Chef here in Atlanta, Georgia, doing great things. Check us out. We have a lot more to come in the future. My culinary background, 10 years in military, personal private chef, etc. Did a lot of great things for a lot of celebrities. Currently finished up my bachelor's in food service management. Excited. Glad to be a part of the team here at Five Star Chef. Like I said earlier, a lot of things to come, family. Stay tuned. I'm telling you, it's going to be bigger and better things between Atlanta, Miami, New York, LA. We're coming. Five Star Chef, personal chef service. I know it was stated at some point here that we prefer quality over quantity. We're here to raise the bar of the culinary game, and this is what we're here to do. You can check me out on Instagram at Fireside Chef. Look me up at www.firesideshef.com. Fireside Chef, Five Star Chef. That's how we doing it. Atlanta, Georgia, 2013. More to come, 2014, guaranteed.
Hey y'all, we're trying to give a big round of applause for the one and only Miss Vivica A. Fox! Give it up,
as you know, this is Five Star Chef, so I'm the manager, the founder. What we represent is quality service. There's a lot of chef brands out there, but any day of the week I choose quality over quantity. So I want to be that brand that anybody goes to for their culinary needs. We're here to facilitate, whether big, small, it doesn't matter. If it's important to you, it's important to us. If it matters to you, it definitely matters to us. We're in various locations, New York, Miami, North Carolina, Atlanta. So, you know, we're pretty in some pretty major cities, and we just hope to bring, you know, quality service to your house or to any event that you have, and be a part of it. You know, when you invite us in, we'll make sure we take care of you just like family.
Contact information.
You can contact us at www.5starchefs.com. You can contact us on Instagram at 5_star_chefs at Instagram, Facebook, and 5starchefs on Twitter as well.
Like, I would eat these every day, all day. Oh my God, really good. What else do we have? I'm so ready. So listen guys, chocolate covered strawberries. I hope that you guys should be making your orders for Valentine's Day. I'm already putting it in mind, so I'm gonna need 2 dozen. Because these things are so good. Oh my God. This is gonna make me sick. My dieting is over. What else do we have?
Well, over here. Over here we have a chicken nacho, but it's a simplified chicken nacho. So it's green apples, chicken, some crumble cheese, and pico de gallo on top. So it's very simple.
So can I make this at home?
Yes, you can.
How fast can I make it? You know, I have 5 kids.
That right there is a 15-minute dish.
Okay, because I have 5 kids, they walk in the door, right, and everybody's hungry.
So
this looks really good. Like,
exactly. So you can bang this out in your kitchen while the kids are even driving you crazy.
Really?
Dice up one apple, a chicken breast, some tomatoes to make your pico de gallo, lime, you know, there you go.
This is good.
My pleasure, thank you.
What are these?
That's just which ones was it though?
These are the blue corn tortilla.
Oh my God, so are those all natural or what you doing?
All natural, they're organic, yes they are.
So they're organic.
Yeah.
So listen moms, they're organic. The kids won't bounce off the walls.
Yeah, at all.
Healthy living that tastes good. Healthy eating that tastes good. Okay, so what else do we have?
Right here, we have a chopped pork with a mango and cabbage sauce.
Like, you know I'm from Miami.
Okay.
I love pork.
Okay, here we go.
I love mangoes.
Here we go.
I mean, like, you hit everything. Oh my God, okay. I just have to taste it.
You know what, how you like it.
Oh my God. Like, my mouth is, like, so flavorful right now. This is really good. Wait, hold on.